Hi, I'm Emma, a host from the Ontario Science Centre. I know we've all been feeling some extra pressure lately, so I have a cool trick to help break the tension. Wow, that was a pretty big pop. You could almost call it an explosion of kinetic energy. But why did that happen? Normally when you drop things, they don't explode like that. So what caused this?
Energy cannot be created or destroyed. That's the first law of thermodynamics. It can only be converted between different forms. We can see one form of energy in this equation, the movement of the popsicle sticks. That's a form of kinetic energy.
The second type of energy is called potential energy. Tension is created in the shape that's woven together.
Tension is when something is being stretched or pulled. In creating this tension, we've stored some potential energy that later becomes the explosion. In order to kick off the energy transformation, you just disrupt the popsicle sticks.
Let me show you how it works.
When we weave the sticks together, we are creating opposing forces. Some sticks are being pulled up and others down. When all the sticks are in place, the forces pushing up and pushing down are equal, so nothing happens. But when this structure is disturbed and the forces become unbalanced, the tension is released. The energy stored as tension becomes movement, and the sticks explode.
Now it's time to get creative. Try this experiment at home using whatever materials you have available. Different materials will have different properties and different amounts of elasticity. See what happens. Enjoy!